I miss my kids. I hope you had a great time with your family, but I haven't seen my daughters for almost a year. It was a challenging year, yes, but it was a glorious, blessed year also. I've never seen so many Iranians come to Christ in one year. Right now, over 14,000 people have come to Christ just this year. 14,000 happy families. 14,000 people celebrated Christmas for the very first time. You know what my prayer is? May the Lord enable us to go for another year and see tens of thousands of more Iranians come to Christ. Iranians are ready. It's a harvest time. I want to thank all of you who were with us, supported us, prayed for us this year. This is the result of our partnership. And may you join us for the new year, that we will see the salvation of many more souls. May I challenge you to support us in this time so we can continue our broadcast for another year. I'm praying for about $500,000 of donation. $350,000 is to continue our contract for another year, and $150,000 is to upgrade these equipments, which fail frequently. Would you pray? Would you ask the Lord to lead you? Would you join us to save a nation? God is already doing it. All we need to do, you and I, to join together and harvest the souls. Let's get back to work. God bless you.